Hey guys, Hubs here. With tons of disenchanting in Hearthstone beta, I was finally had 1600 arcane dust to actually get the card Yezra. You'll hear Hybrid Panda and today with Patrick J on this stream. I'm going to show you my first time actually experiencing casting Yezra, and there's going to be many more videos in the future to come, obviously, because this card will be a part of many of my decks in the future, guys. Not only on the live stream, but in other videos as well. Now, Yezra, great 4 attack and 12 defense, but at the end of your turn, you draw a dream card. You have 1 in 5 possible dream cards. There's the card called Dream, which is 0 casting cost, but you can return any creature to their owner's hand, which includes your opponents, but also your own, like for instance, as Yezra's getting low on health. There's a good chance you might have summoned that so you can pull it back to your hand. Or you may get lucky and you'll get an Emerald Drake, 7 attack, 6 life. Nightmare is like the Druid's card, Power Overwhelming, where it gives it a buff. Of course, Nightmare is a stronger buff. It's plus 5, plus 5, where the Power Overwhelming is plus 4, plus 4. And the Nightmare actually destroys itself at the start of your next turn, where the Power Overwhelming is at the end of the current turn. Like for instance, if that minion has taunt, at least it's a little bit more powerful than the Power Overwhelming, because you'll be able to taunt with it that turn. The Laughing Sister actually is like a more powerful fairy dragon, where you more health basically, but I've talked about that before, where you know it has to physically be into combat to die, whether it be attacked or whether it's blocking. But other than that, it's not taking any special effects. So very handy there. And the last random card from Yezra is Yezra Awakens, where you deal 5 damage to all characters except Yezra. So a great AoE spell, keeping your Yezra alive. You have a chance at the end of each turn of getting one of these. So you'll see how this makes Yezra such an awesome legendary and why I picked it. Here I want to show you how I came to the conclusion and got it live, and the first time playing it, guys.
The dragon, yeah, the dream cards are pretty OP.
See, that might be a good one there.
Also, it's a dragon. You can be like, hey guys, it's a dragon, and then they'll poo their pants, and it'll be great.
That's true, you get them psychologically.
And 12 defense on her as well, and the dream cards are pretty powerful, so.
Oh, I see, there's
pretty
a
little tanky.
Can you make it?
Yeah, I could.
Oh man, that'd be sweet.
What, do that one?
And then you can make a video of just showing that and go in your face. I'm joking, I don't know.
At the end of each turn, goodness,
draw a dream card.
You
draw
that.
A dream card?
Wow, I've never seen one made before. Do you see that?
It's nice. Well, that's a dream card. What do you mean it draws a dream card? What dream card do you get?
There's like three or four different cards, I think. And they're all pretty good. I mean, one of them's like a 7/7 dragon.
Wow.
Feed the Fire one and know how long I'm going to continue streaming, and I my plan is to stop streaming 3 hours ago, so I don't know. Oh, we got it.
Ooh.
We just gotta live a few more turns and my goal is complete for tonight. So
nice.
This is a good time. Deal 2 damage to all minions, and let's hope he uses his hero power before he actually attacks. There we go. Next turn, it's coming out.
Sweet.
Yeah,
next turn.
And I'll live because it's 23. So
that'd be funny if he dropped one too on his turn.
Oh yeah,
that would be
He'd
crazy.
Be like, I beat you to it. Nice. I got most of them down.
That would be hilarious. Oh, secret time.
Give a minion plus 3 attack. And he's going in for the double kill. He cleaned the board, and now we're bringing it out,
yeah.
Except for the little 1-1 minion.
That's great.
Okay, here we go. At the end of your turn, draw a dream card. Wow, all you gotta do is hit N. Well played. Let's see what comes up. Return a minion to its owner's hand.
Wow. I bet you he's like, what the?
I hope he plays something really cool right now that we can give back.
He dropped Rag next turn. He's like, oh,
that's
God.
Not one you want to give back. Uh-oh. fort.
Right, to its owner's hand. Can't you drop it for his minion? Like if he drops a minion?
Turn a minion to its owner's hand.
Yeah, it's a zero cost as well.
So yeah, I can. Like, so you can pick his card, right? You can move his taunt, so you can just completely... Well, you're only four attack.
Yeah, I'm going to deal 5 damage to him. And then... 2 adjacent ones. And then I'm going to... deal 2 damage directly to him, like to there, and then I'm gonna go after.
Ooh. Oh, that's, man, that was a, that.
Now I'm gonna leave the dream card, obviously.
I'm really behind, like, my stream is.
Look at this. Can't be targeted by spells or hero powers. The Laughing Sister, it's called. Oh, at least let me play with my new...
No.
He conceded. What health was he at?
16 is what he's sitting at right now. But
yeah,
he's not...
that's like 4 attacks.
What?
Man.
You know how long you've been waiting for that? What a pile of words that I don't want to say on the stream.
No, but the thing is I honestly believe he could have also had a comeback. What's to say he didn't get a sheep or a silence, and then I stopped drawing cards, and he just has a 12 up there. Like, I mean... Yeah. I just think it was way too early to concede, but that's my opinion. Hey, we won and we got to see the card, so that's cool, but that sucks. Cool. Well, guys, thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, I cover a wide variety of games, everything from Warcraft, Minecraft, and I've been doing a ton of Hearthstone. Speaking of Warcraft, though, I actually covered this Best of Art and Cosplay on Verbal Processing's channel. I've got the link here, not only in the description below, but clickable here on the page. Before you go, though, make sure you hit the subscribe button if you're new to this channel. But if you're regular or even if you're new, definitely check that out. And let them know Hob says hey when you swing by, because it's an awesome episode. Of course, all his episodes are awesome, but this one I got to partake on. So that was really an honor, and it was really cool. Guys, as long as you keep watching, you know I'll keep making these. I've been having a ton of fun, not only making videos, but also, as you see, doing the live stream. I'll either see you again here or I'll see you there. Either way, thank you very much. Until next time.